flight was an option. If you want that, let me go back.
Just me, Jeff Sullivan, the post-apocalyptic action hero tough guy survivor, and never seen. I feel so bad. Oh, I feel so bad. He was a default skin. Aww. I am so sorry. I'm so sorry. I promise. I won't turn any more skins. You have no. How do you not do that? Oh, here it is. God, map. That's good enough. No, I have absolutely nothing. Oh my God. Boy. Boy. Do I? Yeah, really, like, do I? This is literally like the book. Not even a joke. Jack, you're weak. Get buff or strong, Jack. Like, you're so weak, bro. You're so weak, guys. Brother is weak. Brother is so weak. Bro.
Address is your username. I know, Mom, but what you did on Friday, that was paying the card. But you can't pay it from Costco's website. You have to go to the city website. And the city website, the user ID is your Costco number.
Sucks to be him.
The email address is
sucks to be that guy.
The problem is, what is the password? That's why I'm looking for your little card that has the login information for Costco on it.
Sucks to be that guy.
The box with all your stuff in it?
Mom, are you seeing this? Are you seeing this?
This kid.
I think he's like, maybe, no, he's 13, remember?
He's driving.
This is a monster apocalypse.
What happened to the phone that was in here?
Mm-hmm. Yeah, you bought. Get wrecked. You're a bot. give me some meds or something. Nothing? Oh, I'll take that though. It's too ticking. We're okay. Oh, two ticking is bad. Yeah, two ticking is bad. It's not one tick anymore. That's not good. I have to get the zone. If I randomly got shot by someone with an RPG, it would all be over, right? No, I shoot an RPG back at them. What about two flamosses? That makes no sense. This guy's obsessed. This guy's obsessed. No way! That guy... What? What?
Hang on one second. I'll be right in there.
There's no way. There is absolutely no way. What are you guys doing?
Do you know if any of these letters are capital? I tried with a capital Q. You use every time you go shopping.
This is like the entire book summed up in one thing. I don't know. Let me check. Maybe it's 4 episodes representing each book. Ooh, you're right. It may just be one book. Episodes. Nah, it's just one episode, I guess. Yeah, it is one episode representing the first book.
Thank you.
my gosh. Oh, I'm sorry. I'm so sorry. Is that everyone? I'm just taking out everyone. No joke. All I had is a sniper. Then you just find out, oh, yeah. He had nothing. He probably had something. Yep, he had a GTR. Or as I like to call it, Godge. Another Godge that I don't need. And, of course, a sniper. And then you just got this guy over here, aka me. You just have me over here sniping everybody. Because, see, I sniped everybody in this entire lobby. And now no one else is left, because... Sniped them, and then I have a blue RPG. This is just like last round. Only I'm gonna get killed. Dang, no need to overbuild, bro. Bro! Bro, I just got minigun killed. Like, honestly, bro. Bro. Don't have to minigun kill. You don't. You really don't. Ignore. Let's get my solo win in. Me and my squad have been grinding, bro. Like, honestly, me and my squad have been grinding, bro. Me and my squad honestly have been grinding, bro. This one. Is that a joke? Or was that guy really AFK? I was probably thinking about how he was gonna try and kill me. That's over. Oh, gosh. Excuse me. Yeah, you get that side. Back away, bad. I could not get a solo win. I've gotten second place so many times. Like, that's not even a joke. I've gotten second place so many times to the point, to where I can't even win. I can't. Oh, yeah, because I'm actually good. You got second place of this, bro. You got second place of this, bro. Almost everything and never complain. No. No. Just like the book. Just like the book. Why?
Tomorrow I'm gonna pick you up at school, but I'm not gonna pick you up early. It'll be after school.
Huh?
Well, not tomorrow, Tuesday, because you have a doctor's appointment on Tuesday.
Well, what time do you wanna pick me up? Well, you need to be there before my bus comes, because it comes early, but it takes so long.
Well, that's what I'm telling you. Don't get on the bus.
Don't. Where am I supposed to go then?
Huh?
Where am I supposed to go then?
Just wait outside the school in front of the administration building.
Because that's not going to look creepy at all. Or weird. What? Because that's not going to look weird at all.
No, I'm just telling you, do not get on the bus because I will be there after 4 o'clock, but I need to pick you up before 4:45. Are you understanding?
Yes, I am.
So it'll just be easier for me to just go straight to the school to pick you up. But there's no need to sign you out of school early.
Got that Uzi, bro. I got that Uzi, bro. Okay. I'm about to get sweated on. Okay. She's coming at 5:30. My plan worked out as a success. I will I will avenge my parents. If only my parents knew that I was here to avenge them. Yes, if only my parents knew that I was here to avenge them. I shall do what any other student would do, avenge my parents. By getting the victory royale, create a distraction style. So, Mom, what have you been up to? What did you do today? Hello? Hello? Mom? I asked you a question. It's fine. I was gonna say, what did you do today? That sounds wrong. Looks like Springtown's gonna be actually in zone. I said, so what did you do today? You know you were in your room. I said you were in your room. Huh. Okay. I have to win this. I must win this match to avenge my parents, who never paid attention to what I did in this game. I must avenge my parents, for they are my only sink. Wrong way.
Okay. Is she just at his own? Yo, she just died to zone. That has to feel bad. She must be upset, bro. She thought she was gonna get that easy kill too. Oh, I'm taking. You know, it's not a bad idea to go for that supply crate. Oh, no, it's really not. Come on. Am I some sort of joke to you? Huh? Am I some sort of joke to you? Do you really think I'm gonna get excited because I got a suppressed sniper? A vending machine that costs. You really think I'm gonna make myself get 300 metal just to buy a suppressed sniper? You bet your butts off, you're right. I'll take that deal right off your hands. 'Cause 300 metal for one suppressed sniper is actually a good deal. And I just wasted all that metal just to make that corny joke. So now I have to go out and farm for more materials. They're hiding. Ooh, maybe not him. Oh snap. That guy can snipe. Why though? He's gonna try and snipe me. He can think I'm still here. Oh, snap, he's right there. Bro, hacker. Bro, that's a hacker. Bro, that's a hacker.
I can't even get a solo win.
Why? Why are you doing this to me? What did I do to you?
I cannot get a solo win.
Mom, what's for dessert? Nana already opened up the ice cream, so that's what I want. Why would I even ask for dessert if I already knew what was in here? Yeah, see, she already opened it, and I want it. So, are we gonna make that happen, or what? Chemistry! What?
How do you
probably ask for
something?
Well, I said, can I get... Oh,
no, may I? Was wrong. Can you please get some ice cream? There's nowhere in the world that I would never take advantage of, and I'm so tired of being
pregnant. Yeah, you bet that's right. That's how you act for things, okay? I'm not a bot. Bot. Last time zone did it on this. That. So, we're landing here. Even though Zone ended on that, I'm landing here. Wee wee you. Little, 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 little. Weedle, 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 weedle. Weedle, 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 weedle. Weedle, 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 weedle. Oh, yeah. If someone's going for that supply drop, I'm just gonna... Really? We're gonna go for the supply drop. Okay. About the ice cream?
I said it's almost gone.
But I didn't even eat any. That's not even fair. That's it. I'm out. I'm getting hit at two angles, bro. Two angles, bro. How do you... Why? How and why? How am I? How? I need to tell Nana.
Nana!
I keep getting...
Why are you eating all the ice cream? Yes. Storming Area 51. Well, Fortnite decided to get in on that, and they made an alien skin and an emote that I bought. It goes like this. People were storming Area 51 going like that. So Fortnite was all like, well, that's a good opportunity to make that an emote in the game.
I'm doing. Purple place though. I don't see why though. Like why?
I think it's cookies though. I like them. What? I like the cookies.
I was expecting to get laser beamed out of the sky, but that didn't happen. Mm-hmm. It's tough, dude. Stop overbuilding. I'm just gonna spam. We don't talk about that much.
You need to start practicing it now. I'm going to send it to your phone.
Why do I have to sing a solo?
You specifically asked her for another solo.
What? Me?
And as a matter of fact,
no, I don't,
when you
tell
get,
her, tell her I don't want to do it.
No,
tell
you're going
to
do
it.
You're going
to
do it.
I don't like doing solos anymore.
And then as a matter of fact, when you were trying to get out, you were like, I can't even get any more solos.
I don't want it.
No, this is what you asked for, so this is what you're going to get. Yes. You covered me. I don't think I know this song. Oh, it's got lyrics to it as well.
I don't like this. Don't like the idea. Me.
I said, let me send this to Justin. You need to pull it up on the tablet and your phone as well.
Okay. Guess you can't complain.
It's 8 o'clock. Oh, everything goes out.
No, not at 8.
Yes.
It's 8:30.
No, it's 8 o'clock.
No, you...
Oh, yeah, you're right. It's 8:30. You're right. It's 8:30.
Thank you.
But you need to keep track of the time because your bedtime is still 9 o'clock today and tomorrow.
What about on Tuesday?
And then that's when it changes. But you know it can flip right back if you can't get to bed on time.
Okay. I may fix myself some tea. I don't know. Boom, boom, boom. Oh snap, oh snap, oh snap. Oh, we're already up. Oh, yeah, green too. Look at the top of his head. Thank you. Mom, can you make me some tea?
Try these on. See how they fit. Take them in your room.
Okay.
It's nasty, man. Dang, Daniel. Back at it again with the white Vans. Dang, Daniel. Back at it again with the white Vans, Daniel. Dang. It's nasty, man. You want to know how they fit? I'm a nervous wreck.
Come on, what are you doing? And
I need just.
So they fit you.
Mm-hmm.
All right, take them off. And take these. Justin.
Yes.
Get out of my room. Take those off. Those are clean underwear. Did you put those boxers under your bed?
Mm-hmm. Oh, wait. No. I'll do that.
Mm-hmm. These boxers are the only things I would wear. They're not uncomfortable. It's just those pants that I was wearing. They're too tight.
No, every other pants that you wear is
the same
thing.
Well, I
want
to keep them. I want to keep them.
Listen, then take those off. These are going back.
Okay, maybe we can consider getting rid of them.
I think those boxers are too short, too small for you. And make sure you take those off. They're clean. Put them in your
drawer. Oh, snap. Someone's coming.
Did you hear me?
Yes. Take them off and put them in the door.
Yes, and close the blinds.
Oh, God. Okay. Someone's nearby. Okay. Someone said they needed a Batman Bowtie.
Well, I got them. I got that certain someone covered. Hello, who is this? Lucky caller? Lucky caller?
Where did you put it? Okay, here it is. Thanks again for getting me that shirt now. Really, really helps. 2%. That's not funny, I'm about to die. 3 people are left. It's about to be 2.
Well, 2